Hey, you guys, good afternoon. I've gotten so many messages over the last few days regarding tips and tricks and the keys to success for this keto trail. And I tell you what, I think my favorite tip that I will offer up will be to create some new habits. I think bad habits are the things that got us here to begin with. And it's important to allow yourself to keep some of those habits, because we know ourselves best. And if you have habits that you've enjoyed, chances are they're going to be hard to break. So let's kind of ease into them. Let's take those habits and turn them into good habits. Okay, so let me give you an example. If you are a chip and dipper, find a way to replace chips and dips. So maybe that is eating pork skins dipped in pimento cheese. Maybe that is cheese wisps dipped into a little bit of peanut butter. Maybe maybe you take slices of cucumber and put a little boursin cheese on them with summer sausage. Something along that line, something that you can dip, something that replaces chips and dips. If you like to drive through the Starbucks drive-through in the morning, you're probably not going to be happy unless you get to do that. So instead of ixnaying altogether your mocha frappuccino, whatever, why don't you instead maybe have an Americano with a shot of sugar-free chocolate, or maybe a Nitro with some heavy whip and a Splenda. Something that still allows you that habit, but you've turned it into a better habit. If you like sandwiches and toast, which, God, don't we all, maybe you learn how to make 90-second bread. So in the morning, you can whip up some 90-second bread, toast it, and put your eggs on top of it, or a little bit of sugar-free jelly, or you can make yourself a sandwich in the afternoon. So you get the idea. If you have foods available and things available that fit your old habits, they will turn into new habits, keto habits. So lean into it, make it fun, keep it simple, and above all else, don't give up, okay? You can do this. We can do this, and we're doing it. So here we go.